You can see this is my file which zip format. When I try to send or copy the file into USB pen drive, it's not work. It say that the file is too large for the destination file system. Now I want show how to fix this problem. Go to the USB drive. Right click mouse and select format. And here change the file system. FAT32, default, to NTFS. Then start to format. Now I go back those file and copy into USB drive. Finally it's work. If you really like my video, please subscribe my channel.